Hey everyone, I'm back with another video. So today we're going to clean this 6-drawer organizer shelf. It is missing a drawer underneath. I'm actually going to keep this. This is going to be mine. My boyfriend is actually going to sand it down and paint it black for me. It will be part of an organizer for my beads and things like that for storage. And I have a place to put it in my room. So this, I'm going to minimize the shelf. I'm going to put stuff underneath there, but all of these shelves seem to be in pretty good condition. They're just, I'm going to clean everything and wipe it down, and this is going to be put in my room. And then I'm also going to clean his thing here. So let's get started. Let me bring up just a little bit. Okay. So he also wants me to clean his trailer for him too as well. So I'm gonna do that as well. I have so many things here that I have to clean. So yeah. Let's get started. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Thank you. Thank you. video. So this dresser here, I'm going to repurpose. I'm going to fix this bottom drawer. We're going to glue it, or we're going to put another piece of wood here and bolt it to the frame here because it is broken. So we're going to fix this. We're going to glue this or nail it back together. And I'm going to use the bottom here for storage for like little things. I'm also going to paint it. So we're gonna get black spray paint and we're gonna spray it black. I did see this at Walmart. It is around $40, $30, $40, but for the black dresser like this, they want almost $80 for it. So I'm gonna keep this one, I'm gonna paint it black, and I'm just going to repurpose the bottom here. Repurpose this as storage for all my beading cases and, you know, because I have a lot of beading cases with findings and beads and stuff that I can put in here. And I'm also gonna store all my chain in this drawer as well, because since it's more sturdy than the plastic one, the 10 drawer, I'm gonna put all my chain in here because it is getting heavy. I have a drawer full of chain and then I also have a bead case full of chain. I'm just gonna stick everything in bags and stick it in this top drawer here, and the rest I'm just gonna put beads and stuff, and I'm gonna repurpose this. So I will be putting this in my room today, and then if you want to see storage, you want to see me put this together and whatnot, I can do that in another video. So yeah, in the next video I'm probably gonna clean his trailer because he needs that done, and we have all this over here that I have to clean. So there's stuff in that tote. There's a baby bouncer, a stroller that I have to clean. And I have to do the radio over there and the lunch box thing. I have to finish cleaning that as well. But that's it for this video. I also gotta clean the porch, so that's gonna be another video. But yeah, if you enjoyed this video, give it a thumbs up. Like, share, subscribe, comment, and thanks for watching. I just love repurposing old furniture and bringing it back to life and reusing it, and yeah, it's so much better than buying furniture. But yeah, I do need to buy a shelf in my room for my beads, so that's gonna be pretty soon. I'm still trying to figure out what shelf I want to get that's gonna fit in that space, because I do want more storage. But I want a bigger shelf, so I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna use for that space, but that's gonna be coming up pretty soon as well. But yeah, see you guys in the next video. Bye.